Hi. Oh, Thaddeus, you had us all going nuts.
Thaddeus, I'm talking to you. Boys, in the bedroom now. Come on.
Sorry, I'll drag you down here, guys. It's just that the house is a disaster zone, and I can offer you a cup of coffee before you head back.
My own kids I can barely handle. But Thad, running away like this, it's just too much.
Can't you get some help?
Help costs money. And I'm the only one paying the bills around here. After I heard from you, I called social services.
You're gonna give him up?
State has places for kids like him. Maybe he'll be happier. You don't know what it's like. Raising an autistic kid is a 24/7 job, and I have my own kids to worry about.
No one is judging you.
It's just that he gets to me, you know.